This is AP News Minute. With Americans facing the highest annual inflation rate in decades, President Joe Biden is trying to persuade the country his infrastructure economic plans can help remedy the problem. Biden toured the Port of Baltimore for the start of what's likely to be a national tour to showcase his $1 trillion infrastructure deal that he plans to sign on Monday. Kyle Rittenhouse took the stand in his own defense Wednesday, telling the jury that he was under attack when he shot and killed two men during a night of turbulent protests in Kenosha, Wisconsin. At one point, the defense team asked for a mistrial over what appeared to be out-of-bounds questions asked of Rittenhouse by the prosecution. The Biden administration is stepping up pressure on Russia over a buildup of troops along its border with Ukraine. Secretary of State Antony Blinken met with his Ukrainian counterpart in Washington and described the U.S. commitment to Ukraine's security and territorial integrity as, quote, ironclad. The world's two top carbon polluters, China and the United States, issued a joint declaration at the UN climate talks in Glasgow. Both countries say they'll work together to accelerate emissions reductions to keep the rise in temperatures well below 2 degrees Celsius, the level that's called for in the 2015 Paris Climate Accord. Ned Barker, Associated Press, with AP News Minute.